Okay, what's happening, man? It's Phil X addressing you! 1957 Stratocaster. This is a refin. The original owner painted it something else to like a sparkly gold thing to match his hot rod. And then it got refinished into black, which is, this is a great refinish. Actually, one of the best I've seen. It's actually really, really sweet. Everything else is original. The neck is a perfect 57 profile. It has a little bit of a V to it, which I don't mind at all. Let's see. It's really cool. Actually, while we were fidgeting and getting the camera set up, I found it's a three-way switch. So I found the fourth position in a five-way switch, so I'm not going to move it. I'm going to keep it there for a second. But it's a great tone for that Robert Plant sound song. I don't even know what it's called, and I don't even know it. But I'm just going to give you an idea of what it sounds like. And there's going to be lots of bad notes, just a warning in advance. Tone, right? And I do this too. It's like the get that out of the way, man. To do with the fingers, but I want to do it right. That's a sweet tone, man. And we slipped out. Now we're in the second position, middle position. Position. Double position. That was a 1964 AC30, Vox AC30 that I was using. Now we're using the 1960s Magnetone Tone Master. Nice rockin' tone. Not very high output pickup, but you still get that really nice... you get that whole... I should really learn that. Also, using a little overdrive pedal just to get a little more sustain. 57. Rock it!